6-1 action on three, Mr. Big Load. First race start of the 50 Cent Pick 5 on gate and picking up speed. Here they come. Heather off, Sentosa Island, the favorites out fast. Mr. Big Load from the inside zips out there and goes for the lead as Dharma Initiative moves through on the inside with some early speed into third. West Matters is parked out now, dives in fourth in front of Aston Blue Chip, fifth around the first turn. One Bad Night is sixth. Then it's Rock Fame Racing, seventh, getting some whip urging there. Sports Center is next, followed by Bruster Hanover and Zaitsev the trailer. And it's Mr. Big Load is opened up by three lengths past the opening quarter in a snappy 26 seconds. So Dave Miller trying to settle down Mr. Big Load in the backstretch, leads it by two now, with Sentosa Island tightening in a bit from the second spot. Dharma Initiative is third up the backstretch. West Matters is fourth. To the outside goes Aston Blue Chip. So One Bad Night gets that cover. To the outside goes Rock Fame as the outer tier develops now. Then it's Sports Center and Bruster Hanover and Zaitsev. They have paired up now, and it's Mr. Big Load in control off a rated half of 56 seconds, which is 30 seconds there in that second quarter. Sentosa Island, a perfect trip so far. Aston Blue Chip first over and stalled outside third. Dharma Initiative gaps fourth on the inside. One Bad Night stuck behind the staller going three deep. West Matters on the inside is pinned in with no room. Rock Fame swings to the outside three wide. Bruster Hanover is underway from the back as the field starts to tighten up. Then at Sports Center, over at three quarters, Mr. Big Load. Perfect trip for Sentosa Island, and he deuce pops right now past three quarters in 125 and two. It's a well-rated Mr. Big Load. Sentosa Island on the outside as Mr. Big Load kicks into gear. And he takes off by three, now four. Mr. Big Load with big-time acceleration. Rock Fame on the outside, closing in for second. Sentosa Island is all out. But a sprint to the wire, and it's Mr. Big Load at 9-2. Mr. Big Load, impressive winner in the opener over Rock Fame. Then Sentosa Island and West Matters in 153-2.